Distraught family and friends are met by police now swarming this Guildford street where this morning a father and son met their end. Fired at as they sat in their ute, 18-year-old Salim Hamzi and 64-year-old Tufik were ambushed just before nine. The younger victim died at the scene. His father was taken to hospital but also succumbed to his injuries.
It's scary here.
I could just hear all the sirens and so forth and a fair bit of commotion. I knew something big was happening.
It's an attack believed to be at the hands of two gunmen. Just a few blocks away, this car was found dumped and burning in a laneway.
I hear a bomb, like a small bomb.
Very soon after that, it started to explode and pop. Very alarming stuff.
As that burnt, another car, a grey or dark-coloured Ford Mustang, was seen taking off. Police say the victims are loosely related to the more widely known Hamzi family. The older victim does not have a criminal history, though his son Salim is well known to police. He was arrested last month on firearms offences.
These retribution-style, drug turf-style shootings are an ongoing problem in southwest Sydney.
Police are investigating whether there are any links to the gangland war between the Hamzi and Alameddine crime networks. This shootings occurred just months after Bilal Hamzi was gunned down in the CBD and a year since Majid Hamzi was shot dead outside his Condal Park home.
It's an atrocious crime that shouldn't take place.
Reprisals are a worry for police determined to put an end to this violence. Alice Hogg for 10 News First.